Hey folks, this is Sean Perry here with Geek Bar, joined by
Chuck Nilasek of Plymouth Rock TV.
And we're learning a little bit more about the pro wrestling and sports entertainment content creation game, the geek culture that we are all about. Chuck is experienced with Plymouth TV, and I'll just let him speak on it, but ultimately he's bringing out pro wrestling content to the New England area.
Yeah, and you know, obviously my background in professional wrestling is how I look, right? I mean, you can tell that.
Oh yeah, clearly.
I know nothing about professional wrestling. So our streaming platform, we're in 100 million homes across the world. Roku, Apple TV, Amazon Fire, the Netflix for New England movies, documentaries, TV shows, all free. Sports, food, lifestyle, music, you know, it's amazing. Like we just love, we're the biggest media operation in New England, and we're on fast networks such as Local Now, The Weather Group, Distro TV, Relax in Europe, US Live in South America. We're in streaming Canada. I mean, so hundreds and hundreds of millions of homes. So one of the shows that we brought on is a good buddy of mine, Joe Matarazzo, who is the host of, he's your wrestling guy, right? He is the foremost expert in, he wrote the official rule book to professional wrestling. The first guy to ever do that.
Yeah, what culture referenced that? That's right. That's pretty well known in the culture at this
yeah.
point.
So Joe comes on, and he's got a new radio show, and we launched his video version of the podcast on the network, and you know, he's bringing wrestling to me. You know, like I have the kind of experience with wrestling like most people. I remember
Hulk Hogan,
Paul Bearer, The Undertaker,
yep, all that. You know, so basically, you know, that's the extent of my experience. So because we're a well-rounded, content-heavy platform, you know, more of the comic book stuff and the
geek culture,
like, you know,
that's the culture we love.
It's video gaming and, you know, comic books, and there's such a, you know, anime world universe. Like, there's so many different subcultures of interest, and you know, wrestling fits into a lot of it because it's got the cosplay, it's got the, you know, the creativity behind it, the energy, the story writing, the mystery. It's just really cool.
So never-ending story.
I'm new to this as much as a 51, 52-year-old guy can be.
Well, I think there's a lot of people in your shoes, and that's why it's great that we bridge the gap with content that showcases, you know, not just what the very ostensible rules of pro wrestling, which I'm sure are changed based on whatever the TV producers at WWE want to do from week to week, but also, you know, just what the game plan is, what the culture is. And, you know, I remember when I was first getting into comic books, you know, all the canon, all the stuff, it was, you know, it was great to find people that were willing to speak on it. Nowadays, you don't have to be alone. You know, there's so many comic cons, and you got these content creators that are, you know, able to bridge the gap and showcase it in unique ways. And it's great that it's New England, you know?
I went to FanFest at the convention center in Boston with my son, and I went kicking and screaming. It's like 5 or 6 years ago. And I was blown away. It was like I went to another world. Not that the people were different. It was, I didn't even realize that there was that much interest. And there so many. And I go, it was like I'm missing the boat all along. And so I got, you know, really interested in, and you know, just the whole universe of all that stuff. And it does, it all ties together. And, you know, it's nice to see, you know, guys in tights bashing each other in the ring for the good of us coming together as friends.
Yeah, no, it's really what our caveman ancestors would have wanted.
If I could hit you over the head with a folding chair in the name of brotherhood, then
it would be a better world. Like, right? Yeah. Although you just got to watch the forehead.
Folding chairs over bombs, right?
Yeah. Well, yeah, it's a lot better.
Yeah.
But I appreciate your time, Chuck.
Hey, my pleasure, my treasure. And, you know, download the app. It's free. You know, we should get you guys on there and,
absolutely,
you know, develop your stuff too, because it's so much fun. And, you know, nowadays with streaming devices and people cutting the cord on cable and, you know, next thing you know, we're in hundreds of millions of living rooms
as
and
it
pockets
should be.
And, of course,
as it should, hyper local media. It's the way of the future.
Exactly. All right, peace out, everybody.
Thanks, man.